That neighborhood, that block, Los Palmas 13. You got a statement from the manager before he passed?
No. La Mayorista ring a bell?
Gladys Rodriguez. She controls the drug trade on that block. Buys her dope from Las Palmas, pays rent, protection to them, too.
A woman. That's unusual.
Yeah, she's an unusual woman. Looks like a banker, kind of a female stringer bell. What's the wire?
Yeah, I binged it.
You know what I'm talking about. All business, not to be underestimated.